What's up, Leo here. Just got off the 2013 Ride Kink in a 152. I'm giving this 4 stars out of 5. It's just a fun entry-level freestyle stick for your guy that's looking to get into the park and progress. Just nothing too fancy on it, just like entry-level affordable park board. Give it, again, 4 stars out of 5. Handles well on groomers, so beginner to intermediate, all-mountain freestyle, or just a freestyle rider.